I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojos. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
With the Talon builds you an explosive jag tip, those hinges right off.
Let's do it.
I hear him. Oh, do you?
A big chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him? Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Useless crazy's making a mess. Hurt my nugget. Fine! What a... You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty, Saber! Such power. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the jaw. Huh? Ready as we'll ever be.
What do you know of these dead barons?
Closer to Gastown, so the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
And this colony will work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted.
Blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut ropes shrivel with fear. We must get on with our sacred mission. Be under terrible pressure from Gastown war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the angel. Surely, you test my fate. Test and the test. Finally, the black tap. At last, a chance to let the angel. Spread her wings and soar! You did it!
Keep an eye on the car.
Aye, aye! I will defend her with my life!
Pinko's tower. Slow in one piece.
Most infidels fail to recognize the sacred parts of the great spiritual schemes scattered across the hills and valleys. I recognize their scrap as only treasure.
Almost there. What are Pinkeye's defenses?
Just the big, tall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Keep our distance. Glory to the angel beast!
Stay here. Something I gotta do.
I don't care where you're going. No.
We got all the time in the world. No time for this megalicious godhead of a machine.
This was once a very different world. A world where brother did not kill brother for scraps. A world where laws and rules were respected and nurtured. You protected your family. And your children.
I don't remember.
Your body remembers. It trembles. It wants you to smother the past for fear of madness.
I'm looking hard. There's nothing.
Look again. And again. It's right there in front of you.
Our walls crumble. My sister Pink will succumb if you do not destroy them catapulters.
Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools!
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Yes. Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way, Saul. Truth.
Taste our fury!
faster inside.
Let's hope Pinkeye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
Thank you.
Let's see what's inside.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms. Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, Stinkum. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradication of all. You, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about
it. On high.
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.